Don't pull out my titty now.
It's all going in there. You hear that? What's up? I know I have not vlogged in a while. It took me a minute to get up and start traveling again, but we are outside. We are on vacation. Finally made it to my room. We are in Punta Cana. Okay. So yeah, I'm about to hurry up and get dressed so that I can eat, because honestly, I didn't even want to start the vlog off like this, but I'm hungry. I'm just so happy to be here. It's so beautiful outside. It's nice. I'm just waiting for them to bring my bag up to the room. I should have just brought it myself, to be honest, because I think they were like taking everybody's bags and just dropping them off at the same time. I thought he was about to come like right with me and bring the bag. So now I don't have any clothes, so I just have to wait on that. So I just got like a basic room. That's the door. Oh. Hey. Oh, I can grab it, it's always falling over. Thank you so much, appreciate it. Oh. So got the shower here, bathroom there. This is the mirror. I like the color scheme in here. It's cute. Got a tub. I highly doubt that I'm gonna use that, but it's there. Got another full-length mirror, and as you guys can see why I'm so hot right now, because I have these jogging pants on. So we have our bed. And we have a balcony. I was really hoping to get a balcony with like a view, but it looks like this is where they have like all of their parties and stuff like that. So I mean, I'm not mad at it. It is what it is. We're here to celebrate my friend's dirty 30, so you know we're gonna have to turn up. They actually came yesterday and they was lit from what I saw. Okay, real lit. So the bar is set very high for this trip. All right, let me get dressed, because I'm sitting here talking like I'm full and like I'm satisfied with the day. Like, no, baby girl, it's hot and I'm hungry. And yes, I am an unpacker. But I was just gonna throw this little two-piece on. I literally didn't buy any new clothes for this trip. I told myself I'm not doing that. I'm not about to go overboard spending all this money when I have clothes at home. This is what the fit looks like all together. Like I said, I got this from H&M. I'm not sure if they still sell this, because like I said, I bought this last year. This purse is from Shein, and I'm just gonna throw on some white sandals. They're from like Forever 21, so nothing too special, nothing too crazy, but it's still cute, you know. And since it's almost nighttime, I thought that this would be like a good first day outfit. Here we outside. This is Amber. Amber, say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, y'all can see she's the birthday girl. She got her crown on her head.
I know, it's premature. My birthday's in 4 hours, so
yeah. Turn up. Oh, and we just got drinks.
What's that? What did you get?
What's that?
off. Still. And my hair all over my head.
They gonna let us get on the bus with the drinks?
That is too strong.
It's a school bus. I thought it was gonna be like a...
They gonna like decline.
Not gonna take us to the white party in a school bus?
Grab our shoes, got on a white.
They ain't gonna know we coming for them. Okay, let me get in with you.
Oh, shit, I told you that was gonna go. Oh, my God.
Please. Go in. No. Hello, sorry. Excuse me. Ooh, it's hot on this school bus.
Oh, hell no. I don't believe it. Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Good thing you was looking out. We was in Chicago, they would left our ass. It was CTA.
Gone.
They're like, better luck next time. We're about to try to make it to the white party, y'all. We'll see. See what it's hitting on. It might be fun. I'd be surprised if it's fun. Like fun. This better be the Beyonce version.
Hey y'all. I hope y'all can hear me, but so we just left the all white party. It was lit. I recorded a little bit on this camera, but I didn't want my camera to get wet, so I recorded some stuff on my phone. As you guys can see, we had a ball. We're actually about to go out to another club right now, so I'm gonna try to charge my phone. I'm sorry if this is it focused? I don't know if it's focused or not, I can't tell. I'm trying to find out how do I get up to my room, because the structure of this place is a little weird. Like, it skips the first floor on some elevators, and I'm on the first floor, and then some elevators go to the zero floor. What's the zero floor? Who raised you? Who's the architect? But yeah, so about to go to the room and get changed. So I wore this to the white party and I was in the pool with it, but I think I'm gonna wear my white party outfit out tonight. I'm back in the room. I think I'm gonna shower real quick because I don't want to smell like chlorine since we were just in that pool. But you know, I ain't got no panties on. I ain't got no panties on on the dance floor. That just told y'all how old I am.
I think I'm gonna wear the outfit. Oh, I almost slipped and broke my back. Oh, baby, they need to come up here and fix that. It's some water leaking on the floor. RIU, I need a refund. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, hold on. Let me stop. Ah! Let me put a towel right there because that... I already sprained my ankle on vacation once. Fool me once. You ain't gonna fool me again. Maybe I shouldn't unpack all the way because maybe they can give me a different room. Because I don't like that, you know? So I have to put my phone on the porch. Hopefully it airs out onto the porch, the balcony, my ghetto ass. I have to put my phone on the balcony so that it dries out. I dropped it in the pool and it got wet. So hopefully it will dry out. Maybe I'll just leave it here. I don't know. We'll see. I mean, there's no point of taking it if I can't charge it. Oh, there we go. There we go. So this is what I'm wearing out tonight. I'm going to grab some sandals. They don't want me to wear sandals. They are some girly girls. They love heels and things of that nature. But me, I like to be comfortable. So I'm gonna put these on. I think they're very cute. I got these sandals, if you guys can see them, if you're interested, from Aldo. All right, well, I'll probably see you guys tomorrow. If I can get some footage from the ladies' phones, I'll get it from them. If not, hopefully my phone dries tomorrow and I'll see y'all then. Good morning, guys. So it is now like 10 a.m. We got back to the resort like around 5. So everybody's still kind of asleep, but I want to show you guys my outfit because I'm about to, So just had to do that really, really quick because I am actually about to run down to some breakfast, and I think breakfast is over in about, let me wipe this off better. Breakfast is over in like 30 minutes. So Amber and Quinn, I think, are still, so well, Amber's awake, but she says she's tired. She might meet me down there for breakfast, but yeah, they done for. Them girls is done. This is literally their second day partying like that. When I tell y'all, we had a time last night. We had a time last night. And I'll update you guys on what happened last night. And we are gonna just go with the flow of the day. Hey girl, she made it to breakfast. Surprise, because it wasn't looking good. So yeah, while she's getting her food, I'll just update you guys on what happened last night. So after I had left, I had to leave my phone, like I said, at the hotel on the balcony to dry because I dropped it in the water. I kind of put the phone in my pocket and it just like slipped out, so at least it still worked. But yeah, I left it on the balcony to dry, and then we went to like two different clubs, I think, last night. I know one of them was called a movie. It was like inside of a casino, or the movies, or something like that. It's like an after hour spot. And then before that, we went to another club, but I don't, for the life of me, can't remember the name of it. So I'll ask Amber when she gets to the table, just in case you guys are interested.
Very good. And coffee?
Oh, no, don't need any. Thank you so much. But yeah, so that was a good time. We had fun. And then we stopped at some restaurant place that was open all night. I got a couple of empanadas. And we came back to the room. And then had to rush down here this morning for breakfast. And now we started from here. I just got some watermelon. They watermelon have seeds in it. And it'd be so hard to find watermelon with seeds in it at home. So I'm trying to eat as much of this as I possibly can around here. You ever feeling dehydrated while you're on vacation? All the partying and the drinking and the heat. Go in on your fruits. That'll get you right. That's the birthday, bitch. Yep. Hey. So today is actually Amber's birthday. If I can pick you up.
I'm tired.
Girl. I was like, okay, I'm gonna get up because once this water hit my face from the shower, I'm gonna get up.
Yeah. Okay.
Look at that beautiful background. How much are the pictures?
Normal camera.
Is it like a package?
Normal camera.
look at me.
Hi, baby. Oh, I'm okay.
Para say.
Banana boogie, don't worry. Here, you can take a shot.
Look at me.
Look at me. Look at me.
What is his name?
It's a Peter.
Trying to give us a show.
That dance. This is that dance. Okay.
Oh God! Look, it might get stuck in my hair.
Ooh. No, hold on. That is the ultimate. You better. What the hell? Why is he on top of you like that?
How much is it?
It's $2,000.
$2,000. What is that
USD? $2,000.
Dollars?
Yes.
I ain't paying $2,000 for some iPhone pictures. You crazy. You keep phone for that much. I don't even need to take the phone. From the beach, did a quick outfit change. We're supposed to be going on a tour today. They're supposed to be picking us up at 1, but I haven't heard back from Amber yet about whether our tour guide is here yet. So I'm trying to like just, you know, do some last minute stuff in the room. I don't want to go downstairs too early and just be waiting when I could be like charging stuff up and, you know, doing that whole thing. But I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. Bow, bow, bow. I'm feeling really cute. So, glasses from Forever 21. Shirt is from Shein. Again, I did not buy this stuff recently, so I don't know if it's still on the website, but I'm pretty sure this is like a common looking shirt. You could probably find it. Skirt also from Shein. This is crazy. Like, I bought this together in the same order, but I never thought about wearing it together, and it just looks so cute. And also the shoes are Aldo. They're so cute. Purse, this brand in black. What I know one thing, I bought a little flask
And I'm about to fill her up. Damn, upstairs waiting on me. Cause I was texting but nobody texted me back. So I don't know if there's a lag, but I'm finna pull up. Okay. Probably put a little too much up in there.
Oh, you found a way. We're making a way. Twin is alive, y'all. She alive. She made it.
Girl, I guess I didn't get it. It was still
ashy. They already had a drink, so I gotta catch up now. Till I came home, I'm gonna take my horse to the
uptown road. Till I came home, I got that horse is in the bar.
Thank you. Appreciate it. First stop.
Oh my God, it's that iguana that man put on my head.
They
have a good sign. What is monkey?
From Brazil.
Yeah. That monkey like this bitch lying. I'm from around the corner. I love Punta Cana. Maybe I'll get one of these. I love getting like these type of souvenirs.
Oh my God. Hey. Why he got balls like that? Why they orange?
Wait, hold on. This one got a thick dick. This one got a long.
What is it, a birthday pen?
I was like, what the hell? I don't know what it is, but okay.
It's a Dominican pen. It's my gift. I don't know what your birthday today.
I told you.
Let's see. Girl, you keep moving around so much, all I see is titty jiggling. Let's see what it is up close. Oh, okay.
Flag.
A lot of them are undocumented and don't have their papers, but the government allows them to stay down here. Government allows them to stay down there because they know they're the labor, like the Mexicans. Our government knows a lot of illegal Mexicans are cleaning houses in different places, but quotas, they gotta arrest a bunch of Mexicans to meet the quotas, and that's what they do sometimes. They do raids here and pick up, but the majority of the Haitians live here. Now, back in their country, they make about $3 a day. Over here, they make about $7 to $10 a day.
Oh.
And as you can see, they're self-sufficient. This is little Haiti. And down here, they have their own mechanic shops, salons, schools. Now, just because they're poor, they have something that I like to call resilient love for each other. Meaning that they help each other. You see all these wires right here?
Yeah.
They can't afford electricity, so somebody could pay the bill or have it in their name, and they'll illegally connect all of these other places, like here, so they can have electricity.
Yeah.
And they won't turn on the lights until the nighttime. You see all of these wires up here?
Mm-hmm.
That's them helping each other.
Wow.
To survive. But if you notice in the daytime, it's off.
Mm-hmm.
So they're not gonna take advantage of their people by having electricity on all day. But they can't afford it. But at nighttime, they need light for the kids or whatever. And then they'll help each other by turning on the lights for everybody.
Is this the cigar factory or place? Where we at?
Yeah. Cigars.
So you guys, we're about to, I guess, I don't know if we making them. We're going to watch them make it, but don't.
Don Lucas cigars.
That's where we at. I don't know if that's Don Lucas. We about to find out. Hello.
Can I get some footage of this thing?
is that? What is
tobacco.
The... Tobacco?
Yeah.
Also, it's like a tobacco leaf and it's just...
Yeah, tobacco leaf.
So what do you put in the cigar? Tobacco? Is all tobacco?
Only tobacco.
So the tobacco is the outside and the inside? Oh, okay. Well, I'll get y'all trying them because the way my lungs is set up.
How about you?
No, I'm a spectator.
It's a spectator
sport.
You're
a spectator? Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
So you don't get to sit this one out. Go for it, girl.
Never
blow your lungs out.
Never inhale it.
Never, don't
never inhale it.
Oh, okay.
Because you got embarrassed. I don't want any bee flying.
Wait, what's in here?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I don't like that one.
Is that your mouse? Yes. You do right.
Oh, no, I'm okay. I'm okay. I don't smoke. I don't know how to smoke.
I'm not a smoker.
Can't do it.
It's Amber's birthday, so she's the only one.
Right.
You get to do it.
For example, mm-hmm. You see how we make the cigars?
Yeah.
We make a one combination with the filler, tobacco filler, and tobacco binder. When he make that, the beginning one, the mason, forget. So that one is the beginning one. That one is the first step when he make those combination.
Mm-hmm.
And then, when he put the cigar on the mold and press, and then you see the same cigar, the difference is just the process is molder and press. And then without nothing, without molder and without press. That one is the same with the press.
How long does it have to stay in the molder to get like that?
The molder and the press, 20 or 30 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Let me know, Miguel. Okay, thank you. And here we have same cigar, finish.
Okay. Beautiful.
First, second step, final product.
So, how many people a year does this go?
Yeah, tell me.
No, I'm just joking.
No, tell me.
Well, since there's so much tobacco in it, like, is it okay to smoke these on a regular basis, or is it something that people just smoke to celebrate, or?
I mean.
No. So, for example, in my case, I smoke a cigar
mm-hmm.
because I work in the cigar factory and I like it. I smoke three cigars a day.
Is it healthier than a cigarette?
No, 100 times.
It's 100 times worse than a cigarette?
Yes.
Yeah. And you smoke three of them?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, your lungs, boy.
Yeah.
You got some strong lungs.
Oh my goodness.
And also, this cigarette is high concentration of nicotine.
Yeah.
High concentration of alkitran and many chemic.
Yeah.
They don't have
chemicals. No chemicals, yeah.
Natural,
so it's better.
100%.
Okay. That makes sense.
Also, you don't inhale it. A cigarette, you inhale it and you throw out. That one, just you have to put in a mouth like this.
So what does it do? It just give you like a taste or a buzz or something?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We feel it tastes and then we feel an aroma.
And then you can pair it with certain whiskeys and bourbons. And
All right, girl, give us the knowledge. I watched this documentary on chocolate. I'm watching anything. But it just made me really like not want to buy any chocolate no more. Not even the way that it's made, like the way that it's sourced is very unethical.
Yes.
Hello, my family.
Hi.
Thank you.
Appreciate
it.
You like it? This is for hot chocolate. It's cocoa powder. This is sugar free. For chocolate, for baking, cooking, browning, milk and sugar. Okay? Yeah. And, Did you like tea? Chocolate tea?
Tea? I love tea. Yeah,
it's different.
Chocolate tea?
Tea. That's different.
I told y'all, I don't do shots of no kind.
You stepped it.
You said you don't do shots of no kind.
Like
step back ones.
Oh, this is bomb.
So good.
so good.
The thing or it's not Haiti.
I want to try it, but let me put some of this stuff down.
My friend here is 95 years old. He used to be there to talk about it every day.
Man, damn, that's a good sales.
Oh. I'm so compared to your newfound.
I mean, how much is this?
That's the
stuff. Do y'all sell it in packets?
Cocoa beans that they call the oil, okay? Natural cocoa butter. It doesn't have any chemicals. Just natural cocoa butter.
Oh, good.
Yeah, that's why it's at the age. Thank you. And this, I taste for your mom. Well, it's one of the
things.
Oompa Loompa.
Don't let him talk shit about you, okay? You ain't no Oompa Loompa.
What's happening? How do you like dark or sweet?
I like sweet.
This is one of the popular Rice Krispies.
Ooh!
Crispy.
Yeah.
Rice Krispies.
Thank you.
Is that milk chocolate? Try that one.
Oh, well, okay. I'll put it on me while you're teaching me how to speak Spanish. So, como que? What else?
Como que? What else? Que otra cosa? What else?
What else is?
Que otra cosa?
Que
otra cosa?
Que otra cosa?
What else?
Oh, okay. I'm not going to remember this, but okay.
You have it over there.
How do you say turn up in Spanish?
Apagate.
Apagate?
Apagate.
Apagate? Also, kind of like...
I tell my kid that.
Turn up?
Yeah. How do you turn off?
No, turn up.
Ah, turn up.
Like up,
yeah. Encenderte. Encender.
Encenderte?
Encender.
Encender?
Turn up. Encender.
Okay. Yeah. So what do you guys say out here when you want to party or you want to get like hype?
Depending on before, back in my days, we used to say, vamos a un jangueo.
What that mean?
Like, let's go party.
So you don't say, okay, we say like, let's turn up.
No, now the guys, this generation, they say teteo.
Teteo?
Teteo, yeah.
What's that?
The same, let's party up.
Oh, okay. How old are you?
46.
Oh. What? I thought this man was like 20.
Yeah.
It's all like cocoa butter, huh?
Yeah. I smoke, I drink, I run. I smoke, I drink, I run, I bike.
There you go. I found your biker.
I go to bed every day at 2:00 in the morning.
And what time you wake up?
And I wake up at 6:45.
That's because the air is cleaner over here and the food is like natural because 46.
The smoke.
Wow. You lying to us. Let me put you on camera for real though. This man said he's 46.
46.
Jesus Christ.
Born in 1977.
Okay. You look good.
Thank you.
What's the name of this restaurant?
Solo Pollo's number one chicken spot here.
Number one chicken spot? All right. Let the people know.
How many? Tell y'all what you get. A whole chicken.
Like the plantain, but it's like flat.
Oh, okay.
And some rice and beans.
Yes. They got anything else? Can I get a menu? I'm vegetarian. Yeah.
Salad.
A little salad. Sure, whatever.
Salad.
Avocado.
Water, fruit juice.
Ooh, they got like fresh fruit juice?
Yeah.
Like chinola?
What's that? What's a chinola?
The chinola is good. It's sweet.
Is it chocolate?
No.
Okay.
I'll take it. Y'all figure out what a chinola is. If y'all can hear me. Let me see. So this is the fruit, y'all. What we about to be drinking. So we don't taste it.
I definitely
risking it all. Out here. Oh, you can taste it.
It tastes like a mango, like a citrusy orange mango.
You like it?
It's so good.
Cheers. Yeah. Passion fruit is watered down. It's a mixture of like watermelon, cherry.
I taste a lot of mango though.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, right. It's just like a mango.
I love mango.
So I'm gonna see you.
Turn it on.
Okay. And I gotta come get you and we're gonna meet you up here.
special spice. Should I pour this in here? Can I pour it in? Okay. Cause they had a chinola, so we gotta share this one. But we're gonna put some rum. It's just Malibu, so.
Oh, that's probably good.
I don't think it has flavor on it. I don't know, just like the white bottle, like the regular white bottle. That's too much. No. Not the whole thing, cause it's only like a little bit of juice. They don't order me a damn salad.
He said ensalada. I said, oh my god.
Because I'm vegetarian. So we are about to get ready and go to dinner. I was just rushing, but I think that we still have a little bit of time. But because I was rushing, now I'm ready and still got time to spare. So I might go outside. I think they're having a show or something over there, it sounds like. So this is the fit. I got this off of some Instagram boutique. I totally forgot the name of it. I bought this a long time ago. This is my first time wearing it though. And I highly doubt that it's still on the website, but I'll let you guys know if I can find it. Shoes are from Aldo. Some of the pillow walk shoes, cause you know, oh, sorry. You know, me and Hills just don't, we don't get along. We not besties, okay? But you know, I felt like I look kinda jazzy, kinda schnazzy. What I should do, what I'm about to do, is fill up my flask one more time because I'm still working on a pina colada. And the drinks here are just, they're like not that strong. Even though I'm not trying to be like drunk, you know, I just like, I feel like I'm drinking enough liquor where I should feel a buzz. And I'm not, like, you know, it's not giving busy bee right now, so. But yeah, so we took a tour. We rode through Little Haiti and you know, it's just like one of those moments where, like, I'm always grateful. I'm very connected to God. I'm very connected to spirit. You know, I stay grounded. I stay very, very humble. I am so grateful and humble for everything that I have in my life. But, you know, seeing that type of poverty, it really just, you know, it humbles you as a person. You know, it's like, I don't want to get emotional about it, but like, to think that these are like, these are our brothers and sisters, and like, they're really over here struggling so bad, and they can still like put in that time, that hard work to, you know, wake up and still continue to grind, to grind, to grind, to grind.
So we are at dinner in the sky. I think they unloading some other people, and we have, it looks like we have to like sign a waiver or something to, you know, just in case we fall and, you know. But I'm pretty sure it's fairly safe. How you feeling? You excited?
I'm feeling good. Ready for this experience.
Well, it don't feel windy anymore, so I'm hoping, because it got kind of windy earlier, but it feels like it got hotter again.
I know.
Oh, look at her. Look at the birthday girl. Girl, what kind of laugh?
She looks like she's taking shots. She's taking shots. Because her ass get all cheeky when she be taking shots.
She's like, uh-huh. I just be like not even noticing what's going on. Camera be on.
Girl, I'm filming everything. It's all going in there. You hear that? Tell them how old you are.
I am 30. Don't play with it.
Okay. Right here. Spending all your money on me. I'll let you. What you gonna do with that junk, girl? Show us what you gonna do with that junk.
Make you scream, make you scream. 'Cause I'm my lovely lady, now check it out. I met a girl down at the disco. She said, hey,
Find his home.